So here's another daily tip from your friendly local dermatologist. Go to Google and type in skincare regimen, and you'll only come up with one or two answers. Maybe one or two million answers. There's a lot of stuff out there, and unfortunately, it's not very well regulated. So I often get asked, what's a good skincare regimen for me? What I'd encourage you to do is find a skincare regimen that isn't too expensive. I mean, you can spend thousands of dollars on a skincare regimen. It's not needed. So not too expensive. Two, find one that doesn't have bad ingredients in it. Then what you want to do is see how it reacts to your skin. And remember, the more gentle products that you get, the better your skin is going to react to them. If you get a really harsh, exfoliating scrub with beads in it, your skin's not going to like that. If you get a really gentle, and you use it gentle, and then you pat dry after using the gentle product, chances are your skin is going to like it. You want your skin to glow. You want it to look healthy. You want it to feel healthy. You don't want to be scratching and ripping at it. You don't want it to be red and irritated. So if you are gentle with your skin, and you're gentle with your wallet, and you're gentle with the ingredients that you use, chances are you're going to have a good skincare regimen.